dear traders, today is Tuesday, April 13th. Glad to see you online again with a fresh market review. Today is the World Rock and Roll Day. Congratulations to all rock and roll fans. I also enjoy it a lot. But now back to our market analysis. Let's go. Speaking about gold, yesterday and today the price broke $1,730 per troy ounce, which is a good level for buyers. Those who participated yesterday, you have made it well. Gold has reached the first target. What's next? Let me remind you that gold has hit new extremes and created a new mirror level. In theory, the price is expected to go down as low as the double bottom. I mean the price of $1,674. This level used to be the mirror level last year. Personally, I support the bearish scenario for gold despite over-optimism of some popular analysts. That's why I wouldn't recommend opening long positions on this trading instrument. What's going on with the euro-dollar pair? Yesterday, American traders refrained from buying the pair. You may wonder why, because inflation data from the US is due today. Besides, later today, don't miss speeches of several Fed policymakers that could be also a market catalyst. You see, market participants are alert to inflation data and remarks from Fed representatives. By the way, inflation data is the second significant news after non-farm payrolls. What about the pound sterling? It has got stuck at the double bottom pattern at near 1.3660 on the daily chart. Here it is. I hope there will be at least a fake breakout of this double bottom soon. The pound has been touching this double bottom since March 23rd. Now it is the middle of April. Let's discuss the dollar-yen pair. The price has been approaching 108.3 slowly but surely. This move is not a surprise, because earlier I plotted a three-wave structure in the chart. I hope this idea will work out well. Once again, I'd like to remind you that the focal point today is the report on the US consumer inflation, which is due at 12:30 GMT. Besides, don't forget about speeches of three Fed representatives at 7 p.m. GMT. The market is set for choppy trading around these events. Please make sure you play safe at this time. Manage your risks and take care. See you soon.